Now, welcome to classes of engineering graphics of isometric projection. Draw isometric view of a circle of diameter 40 mm. This is very simple method I would like to teach you. Suppose plane is laying down, laid down on the ground and it is in HP. उसका डायग्राम कहां बनेगा, उसका व्यू कहां बनेगा, फेस नंबर वन, फेस नंबर टू और फेस नंबर थ्री वर्टिकल फेस वर्टिकल प्लेन को रिप्रेजेंट कर रहा है। तो पहले हम लोग उसको सीखेंगे कि फेस नंबर वन को कैसा बनेगा। सब फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल डायमीटर 40 मींस रेडियस 20, ड्रॉ ए सर्किल ऑफ रेडियस 20 We already know any horizontal or all vertical lines are isometric line. Now this is completely non-isometric view, non-isometric figure. Enclose it in a horizontal and vertical lines in a box. Draw horizontal line and vertical line. Like this. Name it 1, 2, 3, and 4. Shift this square in face number 1. Draw a horizontal line. Draw a line of 30 degrees. Draw line 30 degree like this. This is 30 degree. This is 30 degree. Put point number 1 here. Take the measurement from 1 to 2. Point number 2. Shift point number 4 here. Draw parallel line from point number 2 to 1, 4. Light line. And draw parallel line to 1, 2 from point 4. This is point number 4. Mark the midpoints of all four sides of this rhombus. For this, take the divider and measure this distance, radius. Put here, put here. Cut it. Punch it. This is rhombus. And it will appear, this circle will appear as ellipse. अब इसके तो कई method है बनाने के, लेकिन जो सबसे simple method है, most simple method है, four center method. This shape is known as rhombus. Rhombus, all four sides are equal, diagonals are perpendicular bisecting each other, but they are of different length. This is smaller diagonal, this is larger diagonal. So smaller diagonal ke ends center C1 and C2. Mark this center C1 and C2. Do center unko de chuke. Join C1 to midpoint of opposite sides. Similarly, join C1 to midpoints of opposite sides. Intersection points will be the C3 and C4. This is four center method. Now take center C1 and radius this. Draw an arc. Take center C1 and radius equal to this. Same radius and center C2. Draw an arc. Now take center C4 and radius to midpoint. Draw an arc to join this. By same radius and same center, take center C3 and radius to this. Draw an arc. This is the ellipse made by four center method. And in phase 1, then a horizontal method. We can also draw ellipse in phase number 2 and phase number 3 by same method. I would like to draw this circle in phase number 3. So, first of all, draw a horizontal line, draw a line vertical, draw a line 30 degrees. Same method. Take radius, distance 1 to 2, this is point number 2, this is point number 1, and this is point number 4. Now, draw line parallel to this line from point number 4 and parallel to this line from point number 4. This shape is known. Mark C1 and C2. This is C1 and this is point C2. Mark the midpoints of all four sides. Take distance from this 1 to midpoint. Midpoint. Join C1 to midpoints of opposite sides and C2 to midpoints of opposite sides. Take center C1 and radius equal to this. Draw an arc to midpoint to midpoint. By same radius, take center C2 and draw an arc. This is center C3 and this is center C4. Take center C3 and radius equal to this. Same method, same radius, take center C4 and draw an arc. This ellipse is made by four center method in phase 3. Now, अब हम लोग इसको repeat एक बार करते हैं जल्दी से. एक circle है, of radius 20, उसका है. हम isometric view बनाना है in phase 1 में, यानी horizontal horizontal plane. तो suppose draw a horizontal line, draw line 30 degree and shift this square 1, 2, 3, 4. It will appear as a octet, as a rhombus. This is point number 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. ये rhombus में smaller diagonals, ends of smaller diagonals are the centers. So mark C1 and C2 first. Mark middle points of all four points, sides. Join C1 to midpoint of opposite side. Similarly, join C2 to opposite side of midpoint. Intersection point will be C3 and C4. Now, take radius equal to this and draw an arc. Same radius. Now take radius equal to this and draw an arc. Same radius, draw an arc. अब इस सर्कल का आइसोमेट्रिक व्यू इन फेस नंबर 3 ड्रॉ ए हॉरिजॉन्टल लाइन मार्क एनी पॉइंट 1 ड्रॉ ए लाइन 30 डिग्री वर्टिकल लाइन शिफ्ट दिस रेक्टेंगल दिस स्क्वायर 1 2 3 4 This is point 3. Smaller diagonals, ends of smaller diagonals are the center. Center 1, center 2. Mark it. Obtain middle points of all four sides. Join C1 to midpoint of opposite side. And join C2 to opposite sides of midpoint. C3 and C4 are the intersection point. Similarly, as in this question, this diagram, take radius equal to C1 and radius of this center C1. Cut an arc, draw an arc. Same radius, draw an arc. Now take radius to this and center C4. Draw an arc. Same radius with center C3. Draw an arc. This is the ellipse in vertical plane.